Failing grades for the NCAA. I'm Steve Rosenblum. Deal with it. Mark Emmert played Chicken Little over the weekend, which is what you would expect from someone heading up the NCAA. Emmert is president of the NCAA, which will stage its championship basketball game tonight in Dallas, and it might be one of the last ones of its kind the way it plays out. Emmert was being asked about the victory by Northwestern football players when the National Labor Relations Board declared them university employees and said they had the right to unionize. Emmert declared it grossly inappropriate, that's a quote, and said, quote, it would blow up the collegiate model of athletics. Well, good. Real good. Because the current collegiate model of athletics needs to be blown up. The NCAA knows the term student athlete is ridiculous. There's nothing amateur about the programs. Let the NFL and NBA pay for the farm systems that college sports are. Level the NCAA. Anything with a football contract, all done. Start over. I'm not saying the NCAA people aren't well-meaning, but there's a whole lot of pay no attention to the man behind the curtain kind of stuff going on right now, and it's not working. Institutions of higher learning need to teach and be taught a lesson. I'm Steve Rosenblum. Deal with it.